melt.
You should be scrapping too.
The Phoenix Police Department is requesting activation of the EAS for a confirmed abducted child. Please be on the lookout for a white 2010 Chevy Avalanche license plate J-T-A-3.
The Phoenix Police Department is requesting activation of the EAS for a confirmed abducted child.
Gerardo Romero Barrero, and they are 6 years of age. The victim is a Hispanic male juvenile approximately...
No problem,
You're the main target.
26 years old. The suspect is a Hispanic male adult and is 5'4", 160 pounds, black hair, brown eyes, no facial hair. They have a few tattoos but unknown where or what they are. The suspect was last seen wearing unknown clothing. Date of the abduction is August 11, 2022, at approximately 1,700 hours from S15 Navi. Spotted in Prim, Nevada, on the I-15 northbound at approximately
1,000.
Is that a great thing?
I didn't really do a lot on that barge traffic.